said I wasn't cringy enough. They're wrong. I am cringy, and I need to prove my worthy to be a known cringe. I am cringy no matter what they say, and I will prove it. My name is Sam Wilson, and this is my story. Guys, it's Samer. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Today, I'm going to be playing Happy Wheels because I need to be cringy, and this is the game that I want to play to be cringy. Subway Rampage. This sounds fun. I've never played this level before, except I have. Oh, someone's texting while driving a train. That's a good idea. We die. Oh, okay. Or not. Oh gosh. Oh, how? No, you gotta go. You gotta go. Here we go. Oh, we got it. Okay. Whoa. Okay, Billy, hang on. We got this. Oh gosh.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg.
Let's play some user levels. Let's play some people. I want Jacksepticeye to play. Let's play Santa. We're gonna play Santa. How do I get speed? Oh my gosh. Okay. Fat man. Mine Hard Rail Ride. 0 stars. This is gonna be a good one. Magnet. Oh gosh. We've got this, guys. We failed. Mean Obstacle Course. 5-star rating. But, you know, you can't really base your ratings on, like, a 12-year-old kid. Why do you shoot me? I am the king. Okay, so this guy has a bad level. He said, just give me 0 stars because I deserve it. So I am going to give him 5 stars based on how bad this level is. If it's bad, then I'm gonna give him 5 stars. If it's good, I'm gonna give him 0 stars. This is a great level. I died. Give him 5 stars. This game called Suicide. Well, okay. Steve. I believe in you, Steve. I believe in Steve. I believed. Okay. He split apart, but he still survived. Okay, let's go. Go. I think that kid told me to stop back there, and I didn't listen to him. I mean, you aren't supposed to listen to kids. Their opinions don't matter on this world. It's only adults whose opinions matter. So basically, no matter what I do, I'm wrong. Okay, we're gonna try this level one more time. I hate this level. I think we survived. We won. Oh gosh. Okay, so that was basically our job was to survive? No, I get it. Our job was to sit there and do nothing. I'm pretty good at that. Yay, it wasn't that hard. Possible 0.1%. Oh, he was right. It is impossible.
Ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Run, we're gonna do another death run, guys. No Billy allowed? Okay. That's fair enough. I love how I did that. That was creative. The most creative thing that a 12-year-old kid has ever done is kill a little boy. I succeeded. Pokemon training. We're gonna play this. 88 million people have played it. I choose you. Okay, kill. What? That guy looks exactly like me. I died. I have to go a little bit ahead. Okay. Okay, here we go. Now we're going down. It's going down. Okay, we've got this. We got this, Billy. Here we go. Jigglypuff is coming. Self-destruction not on my watch. There we go. We survived. Just me and you, Billy. Basically all me, but I gotta give you credit because you're my son. And I wanna make you feel good about yourself. Okay, final showdown. We're probably not gonna survive. Psychic powers. I quit. I quit. I'm done. Turn this off. Turn it off. I'm done.